Dangerous trend for banks and Bitcoin companies. According to a new Tel Aviv district court ruling, Israeli banks can now refuse services to Bitcoin companies. As NewsBTC portal reports, even though the Israeli exchange is fully compliant with all regulations, that does not appear to be sufficient. Proprietary cybersecurity issues of Bank Leumi are the reason for denying service to the exchange.